What is up, you guys? Blaze here, another dunk training workout. We're gonna be doing 5 heavy box squats, followed by 6 get-ups, 3 per leg from the ground. It's gonna be like a low pistol squat. Let me know how you guys do with this one, and here's a quick little demo. Okay, so notice when I do these, I bring my feet up off the ground and drive into the floor to build some explosion. So as I come down, here, feet up, neutral spine, explode up. Same thing. Yep. Oh, that was a weak rep. I owe an extra. One more. All right, and then with the get-ups, we want to use our momentum as we come down to the floor and then pop up, stay on the one leg, if you can. Oh. There we go. All right, other side, here we go. What does this do, Blaze? Well, builds your ankle flexibility, your stability muscles in your legs, your knees in your ankles. It makes you more explosive. Let's go. Wah! You!